I'm Suzanne Malvo in Los Angeles, and this is CNN.
This is CNN Breaking News.
And welcome to The Lead. I'm Pamela Brown, in for Jake Tapper today. And we begin with breaking news. Moments ago, former Vice President Joe Biden called for every governor to mandate masks, saying that every American should wear a face covering for the next 3 months in order to save tens of thousands of lives. Biden's comments come after he and running mate Kamala Harris received a briefing from a panel of public health experts. And as the CDC director is warning, these upcoming months could be the worst fall the nation has ever seen. Globally, more than 750,000 people have died. And yesterday alone, almost 1,500 people in the United States died from coronavirus. To put that in perspective, that's the highest number of deaths in one day since May. Dana Jessica Dean is in Wilmington, Delaware with a new campaign. And Jessica, Biden and Harris called for this nationwide mandate, but this time they put the onus on the governors to do so.
Yeah, that's exactly right, Pam. You know, in the past, back in June, Joe